This is BBC News, the headlines. One of America's most high-profile trials has ended with the conviction of the white former police officer Derek Chauvin on all charges over the death of George Floyd. The jury in Minneapolis returned guilty verdicts of second-degree murder, third-degree murder and manslaughter after 10 hours of deliberations. Outside the courthouse, hundreds of people cheered as the verdicts were read out. Mr. Floyd's death sparked worldwide protests against racism. The Floyd family welcomed the verdict as an historic moment. One of George Floyd's brothers said he would continue to fight for victims of racial injustice. And President Biden said the verdict could be a giant step forward for justice in America, but he said the country was still plagued by systemic racism. First,